shove your hair around a little bit like this, yeah? And you can just tough up on your arm. Sometimes go with it, sometimes go into it, yeah? All the time, almost like that Tyson crouch, you're not ready to bang. But for now, you're just building yourself up a little bit, up hand, so we're not putting nasty black bruises all over our shoulders. You can get here, but you don't stand on his skin. He's all bending his a little bit, he comes up with his legs, he uses you, throw him away. This way, you can have a little bit of a hand. Work out, yeah? Keep the lower back on the deck.
Yes.
Got it?
Yes. I'm in. Yes.
Just nice. Yeah, first. And he's on ya.
First.
He's sort of talking about getting some of these moves here, you know, maybe holding your guy like this. If you put it in the centre of your chest here, I'd suggest so it's restricting his diaphragm. Yes. The slightly harder part of your chest. Slightly lower on him, so rather than exact centre to exact centre, I'll use the slightly harder bit that's a wee bit higher on his bit, slightly lower, and I'll assist him with this. I might want to just isolate that arm a little bit. But here now, what David's probably going to try and do is I'm using his leg, so I imagine he's going to try and shove that leg away and I want to try and retrain it. He's probably going to try and push my head off with this one and use his legs and knees. But part of this is I want to just tire him out a little bit. Dave will tell you this is exhausting, yeah?
Yes.
But it's easier for me, yes? Because I'm just flopping on him, yes? He will try to do things like these legs and these arms and various other things, and I'm just going to flop on him and try and counter some of these things, yes? And all the time he tries to move, I'm exhausting him. You see how he's been using the enemy? He gets in there, but making it unpleasant for him. You got the idea?
Yes.
It's hard work for you both here, but it's particularly hard on the floor because you can't breathe.
Yes.
Yes. So mainly this is legs. Keep your back straight. But when you get here, use a little bit of arm. You know. So use your leg, a little bit of arm. Yeah.
Yes.
Leg. No crashing down. Leg.
Arm.
Yeah?
Yes.
You'll feel it.
Yes.
He was ready there. Let's go. Hand up. And yeah, it doesn't really matter. You just get a grip on each other. And have a little pull, twist, tuck. Again, this works all the body right down to the floor. Yeah?
Yes.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website. www.goju.co.uk